Ooh, I just nailed you in the friggin' head, nerd. How am I not beating this guy? Ooh, I killed him. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is SoccerEAZ and welcome to some Rust. This is my first time playing it, and luckily I have the opportunity to be playing it with Zach's kill, so I am lucky enough to have Zach as my coach for Rust. He's going to be showing me everything I need to know in this video, well, most of everything that I need to know in this video. So this video is a lot of my learning how to play Rust and him teaching me on how to do things. You will see later in this video that we do get our first build going, even though it's a small build and it ends up that we get raided while we are offline. You know, it was fun. I'm having a lot of fun with this server, or with this game, guys, so I think I'm going to start a regular series on this game. I do have a little bit of playtime. I do regret that there is a lot of stuff that I did not record, a lot of us building buildings and building bases, so I will try to record as much as I possibly can when we play Rust. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope this becomes a very popular series. Let me know in the comments section below what you think about us playing Rust.
Piggy. Piggy. Welcome back, Piggy. I gotta beat you, Piggy. Piggy. Where'd you go, Piggy? Piggy, come back down here. I think the Piggy just glitched on top of this rock. How did he do that? It's a magic Piggy.
The Piggy's a hacker.
The Piggy's a magic Piggy.
I mean,
Piggy! Piggy, come back here! Piggy! Get down here, Piggy! I want to use you as food and requested to be teleported to you. Use /TPA to accept. How do I do that?
Press the enter key and then do /TPA.
/TPA. You accepted the teleport. I need to turn caps lock off. Are you here with me or are you? I don't see you.
15 seconds.
Oh. Piggy! Piggy, come back down here. I want to climb this rock to get to the Piggy. You're naked. Ooh.
You're also naked. Ooh. Don't make this weird, Soccer.
Ooh. Can I kneel down somehow?
Yeah, control.
Control. Ooh. Put my junk on your on you. Hey.
I think I just lost my rock.
I think I lost mine too. Rock, come back, rock.
Did we both just lose our rock?
I think so. Are we screwed now? Oh no, I found my rock. I found my rock.
Rocket all the way over here.
I don't know. What do we need to do? Tell me what to do.
Hey, punch this tree. Oh, shit. No, come. Seriously?
Seriously? What? Where? What tree? What am I doing?
Punch this big tree right here.
My rock?
No, this one. Not that little one. This one.
I was still getting wood. Oh,
you don't get as much
more wood.
Wood.
See if somebody wouldn't have lost his rock.
Hey, you see the different color of this rock?
Yeah.
And all the other rocks, you can punch this rock. You get metal ore, stone. Sulfur. Correct?
Yep.
Hey, come over to me really fast. You see me over here on this rock?
Yeah.
Okay, come over here.
So I'm guessing
that's not a bear spot to build.
I'm guessing the building. Do I hear a helicopter?
You might do. There's a helicopter roaming, and if you're wearing clothes, it will shoot the crap out of you.
So I should take off my clothes?
Well, no. We should get inside of something. So come down here. If you have your building plan out, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So put. You should see it. It should be like so. Wherever you want to build it, you want to build it kind of high. But if you look, if you go up high enough, it turns red, and that means right. You can't build.
Okay. So what button do I press?
To... Actually, left click.
There's also a radiation thing.
The radiation thing. I don't know the radiation thing, but yeah.
Okay. Foundation.
Yeah, foundation. So you right click. If you right click, you can see all the different things you can build.
Yeah.
And right now we want foundation, and with a foundation you can build that. And now with that, if you like click on it, if you like hover next to it, kind of, you should be able to lock on to it, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Now hop up here. Oh, okay. Just to start us off, we're gonna build a 3x3.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Now go to the wall.
Where's the wall at? Oh, there it is. Oh, it
didn't. Okay. Now walls.
Oh, there we go.
Walls really, really matter. Okay.
Yeah.
When you're building a base, always build from the inside out.
Okay.
Because the walls will be the walls are weak on the inside and strong on the outside. If that makes sense. Okay.
Yeah. So like that?
Yeah. Like you should see they should have two different side colors to them, like entirely. Like if you go on this side and look at here, come here, Soccer, with us. You look on this side should look like something, and if you go outside and look at the outside, it should look totally different.
Okay, I see it.
Then build a wall there.
It's really easy to build in this game.
Yeah, it's not difficult at all. You can start building in like 5 minutes.
And then we need...
Okay, now we want to build a roof. Yeah, but don't fill in the roof entirely, okay?
Okay, which one's the roof?
It's like the flat thing. It's on the right side. It says floor.
Well, there's an actual roof one, though.
No, we don't want the actual roof. We want floor, because we're going to build multiple stories.
Okay. So where are we not filling in at?
Just on top of this one. Just don't fill up on top of this one right here, where the staircase is. Okay?
Okay. So is that... helicopter AI, or is it an actual player?
It's AI.
Okay.
Okay, now that we've done that, press tab again.
Okay.
And under construction, you should see wooden door.
Yep.
This is what we're going to have to build for right now. It's a wooden door. Yeah, build one of those.
Okay. I got to put that in my hotbar, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Okay. And same thing, just build it from the inside out?
Yeah.
I'm guessing the crossbar is supposed to be on the inside?
Yeah.
It won't let me place it down. There we go.
Will not?
That was weird. I had to jump for it in order for it to let me put it down.
Oh, that's weird. I'm just trying to do this so we get saved from that helicopter really fast. Okay, I want you to pull out your hammer now, okay? Or I want you to build a hammer now, okay?
Okay. Tools, hammer, craft. Okay.
Okay, now go to the bottom floor.
To the bottom floor. Okay. What am I doing?
I want you to right-click on the foundation, on the ground.
On the ground. Okay. Didn't do anything.
And then it should... No, right-click, not left.
Oh, right-click. Okay.
Upgrade. And then it should come up with
upgrade
like a...
Upgrade
to start. Stone stronger than wood? Don't upgrade to sheet metal, like, ever.
Why not?
Because sheet metal is one of the weakest materials. It can be pickaxed down really easily, and it has less health than stone.
There's a plane?
Yeah, it's a plane. It drops a loot crate. Which we should go for, but we're not really geared out, so all the people with guns will go after it. And now you can do the same exact thing with all the walls and everything. So if you just hold right click on all the walls, you can build it, upgrade it too.
I'm out of stone.
Are you? Here, I'll give you some of mine. don't upgrade the staircase, though, okay?
Okay.
But I do something very specific when we... Now you can do it with the floors and the walls and all that. Don't ever upgrade staircases, okay?
Okay. This is actually a pretty easy learning curve.
Yeah, it's not difficult, that's for sure. Oh my god, dude, that helicopter's like flying over us. I mean, that plane.
Does that helicopter ever go away?
Yeah, eventually it will, like, stop chasing us down.
Holy shit, there were two planes.
Yeah. You'll see, if you look this direction... Get inside.
Because he's really close.
He might actually shoot the base, so I'm gonna upgrade this roof, too. I would recommend building some bandages, so if you get shot by that helicopter, you can bandage up.
Where's the bandages at?
It's underneath the syringe. It takes up 4 cloth to build 1 bandage.
Okay. I have 6 bandages.
Okay. Do they stack?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I just want to make sure that they stacked. There's another plane. Somebody got an airdrop, probably. Okay.
Where is the heli?
It's over that hill. You can't see it right now, but it's over that hill. Downhording in this game is an actual amazing thing, because it does help so much.
What is it?
So, sound hoarding, when you just listen to footsteps and everything.
Oh, yeah. I noticed footsteps are really loud.
Yeah. Okay. So when we log off for the night, okay, I want you to, like, if either of us or whoever's left on last, I want you to come down here and shoot out this thing. You can shoot out with a bow or whatever, okay. And then it makes it harder for people to get up to the next floor.
Oh, okay.
Because if we go, okay, go to your building thing, go to the construction, right?
Mm-hmm. You're right.
Go to a tool cupboard.
Yeah.
And make one of those.
Okay.
Okay, now come in this corner right here.
Alright.
Or no, place it, I want you to, is it in your hotbar?
Yep.
Yeah, I want you to place it right in the middle, right here in the middle.
Right in the middle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Now authorize yourself on it. You press E on it. You press E on it to authorize yourself.
Okay. Can I get my hatchet back?
That might actually...
Got it.
Okay. Now move.
Okay.
Come over on this side.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay, step out.
Step out?
Yeah. Okay, now if you grab your hammer and rotate this wall so it's facing, you should have an option to say it should say like rotate.
Yep, got it.
And then it's facing all the other side of the walls. And now encase this in stone.
I don't have enough stone.
Okay, I'll encase in stone.
Why do we?
Now, the reason we do, so nobody else can build in this area, in a certain distance of that. Now we're gonna eventually put another door on this, but right now what I want you to do is I want you to do, just come over in this corner or something and do slash or wherever you want. So you can do slash set home, no spaces.
Slash set home.
Then whatever you want to name it. This house, like this could be home one or whatever, but I'm just gonna say this is home.
So is it just slash set home home?
It's slash set home space home or whatever you want to name it.
Oh, okay.
Like you can do slash set home base slash set home one.
It says I can't set it on somebody else's house. Mm-mm. not letting me.
Okay, then we're gonna try something then.
Are you gonna go build another platform?
Yeah, come out here. Oh, you close the door on yourself. Or it closed, I don't know.
It closed.
Okay, then come out here. And yeah. I need you place like a foundation like right here.
Foundation right. We'll do right here.
Okay. Now go stand on it and see if you can do slash that home. As long as you're like in the general vicinity, you should be fine.
Slash set home. You can only save a home location on a foundation. I'm on a foundation.
This game's glitchy sometimes, that happens.